In 1898, dredge boats began working the Blue River in Breckenridge, their buckets digging 90 feet deep, bringing up silt rich with gold. World War II put an end to dredge mining, and the giant boats fell into disrepair and sank deep into the channels they dug. Above the sunken remains of Tiger Dredge No. 1, you'll find a replica known as The Dredge, the world's highest floating restaurant.
My father came over here from Norway in the late 50s, and he was brought over here from Stein Eriksen, who asked him to help with the ski school over in Aspen. It was me, my brother, and my sister all kind of started off running this place. And you know, my sister and brother each went their separate ways and kind of left me in the saddle. Yes, this restaurant is actually floating, and it does weigh 2,000 tons. We're successful because we do great food and have great service.
I think we just have a few things that are a little bit different than some of the other restaurants in town. We've recently added some crab wontons and also a beef wonton to our appetizer menu, the crab filet. It's just one of our signature items. Everybody loves it. It's great value for the money. And we also have a ruby red stuffed trout stuffed with shrimp and king crab meat. For an appetizer, I'd probably go with the venison carpaccio. It's a big hitter. It's just lightly seared, but also a little bit spicy. And then topped with a Dijon mustard glaze and capers and onions. It's delicious. We do our own signature ribs, slow braised, slow cooked, and we make our own homemade barbecue sauce. That's another one of our signature items as well, is the artichoke dip. Everybody seems to love that. It's got a little bit of a spice to it, but it's just creamy enough. The whole family can eat it. Everybody really enjoys that one.
And everyone enjoys the relaxed bar scene above the restaurant. The Dredge's Bar even has its own menu. Make plans now for a visit to The Dredge in Breckenridge. Call 970-453-4877 or go online for reservations at dredgerestaurant.com.